lucky kids are getting to load up on their new backpacks with all the stuff they need to have a successful school year. So Ian is live down at GCU this morning where they're holding their annual back to school clothing drive. And I like it. Being a forecaster and meteorologist, you said, I found some thunder.
Yes, indoors out of all places. Yeah, you know, this kind of reminds me of Fiesta Mall when I was growing up in the Dobson Ranch. This place is packed. There are like whole sections, shoe sections, clothing sections, school supplies, kids getting everything they need, getting that jump start that they need for the school year. I'm here with Benjamin and Miss Saylor. You guys are both from Buckeye. What was it like? I saw your bag. There was so much stuff in there. What do you think of this event?
Oh, it's nice. It helps my mom. It helps my family because my mom has 5 kids. It's hard for her. And it costs a lot of money to get clothes for all 5 kids, shoes, and having to pay for school and stuff. And then I like it, and I enjoy what I got to pick out, especially where the where there's
the bracelet.
The bracelets, the hats, the keychains.
Yeah.
I like the dental education.
Yeah, lots of great info. You are helping to volunteer here. What's it like seeing all these people involved?
Yeah, well, this is just a great event. So when the community all comes together and helps our kids. We've been coming to this event at Buck Elementary School for probably over 25 years, and it's helped thousands of kids. And we just appreciate the Back to School Clothing Drive and Grand Canyon University for doing this for us.
Oh, we love seeing it. Thank you, Benjamin. Love seeing those faces. And how about these faces here? There is your thunder. GCU, a huge part of this event. Dr. Frank Ratta here joining us. This is your first time here. What do you think of this madhouse?
Oh, this is fantastic. The energy, the giving, the caring, all the work that people do to put this on. It is fantastic coming around the children in this way.
And it's not just, I mean, some charity, you write a check and that's it. This is live, in person, and you can read it on their faces.
Yeah, it's amazing because, I mean, even like the Stitches group over there, that group of women that are working for a full year to design all these clothes for each individual child to have something new and individual to themselves, along with all these other partners here. I mean, this is a year's effort coming together in 4 days of full-time work dedicated to the children.
It's awesome. We're so proud to be a part of it. Arizona's family, GCU. All of the partners in this event. We are going to have a telethon later on this evening on CBS5. If you want to get involved, you can donate. Be sure to give us a ring. I'll be heading back this evening, and we would love to have you help out. And hopefully we can also get some storms here so I don't have to show a mascot for thunder and we can get some real storms finally.
Ian, you're saying we could call and actually speak to you? I'll say, is this Ian on the other line?
Yeah.
Oh, yes.
And call me on my cell phone.
And he'll say, yeah, why aren't you guys here?
Oh, wait.
You other lazy journalists.
Have the credit card on the ready, and you're going to get to chat to Ian. Thank you.